Because I'm as a Yerushalmi,
okay.
I enjoyed very much reading about Yerushalayim at that time. I remember it. It was quite authentic.
I find maps of that time, so I get the general layout of the city. But then I read about certain streets. I try to find certain landmarks, because you need to pepper the book with certain landmarks to give the illusion that you know everything. Because you don't know everything, but you have to seem like you know more than you do.
You talk to people in Berlin.